Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to download Geometry Dash for free on any Android device. So what you want to do is go to this link that's going to be down there, down in the description. You're going to have to wait 5 seconds. Skip ad. And press download. Now wait for it to download. Once it is downloaded, go to your file manager app or any file explorer basically. Go to download and press on the Geometry Dash and then press install. Then just open it up, and you can see that it is the full version.